Hi, my name is Deepak Kumar Ravi. I come from Rajapalayam, a small town in southern India. I have been working as a PhD student at the Laboratory for Movement Biomechanics at ETH Zurich since 2016. I have always been a very curious person who enjoyed studying and learning new things. When I started studying mechatronics, I really discovered my fascination for robotics and biomechanics in particular. What I like about my research is that I can develop something new and easily combine it with the goal of helping people. Since my father suffers from Parkinson's disease, I personally care a lot about this research topic. In my research, I developed computer models to predict the fall risk of older people. Falls often lead to serious injuries and are therefore a significant health risk. If you want to minimize this risk, we need to understand how high the risk of falling is in a person, how it is influenced, and how to react to it. With my work, I hope to contribute to older people being less injured by falls and to improving their overall mobility and independence. This will help not only the individual, but also the society by reducing healthcare costs in this area. The Swiss Government Excellence Scholarship enables me to pursue my doctoral studies at ETH without the additional burden of a part-time job. But actually, the scholarship includes much more than the financial support. People really do a lot to bring Switzerland and its traditions closer to us. Personally, I've grown a lot during my time here, and sport has played an important role in this development. I was suddenly surrounded by people who are not only scientists, but also outstanding athletes. So I picked up doing sports regularly too. I learned that sport is not only useful for my social integration, but also helps me to motivate myself for my research. I'm very happy with the collaboration with my supervisor, Professor Taylor, and the whole research group. From the beginning, I was strongly supported and encouraged to bring in my ideas and carry out my own projects.
Having Deepak join us at the Laboratory for Movement Biomechanics at ETH Zurich has been like receiving an uncut gem. He's not only open, honest, hardworking, and a real team player, but he also brings considerable experience and intellect with him into the field of neuromuscular biomechanics. As a result, we gained a student for 3 years in our lab, but with a little polishing, Deepak's also become a real gem, a diamond for science, and an ambassador for ETH as a whole.
The good atmosphere in our research group motivates me to continue on the path I have taken. After completing my doctorate, I will join ETH Zurich in Singapore as a postdoc and work on predicting the fall risk in older Singaporeans. However, I am also interested in entrepreneurship. Who knows, maybe we will one day succeed in founding a company and integrate our research findings into an application that can improve people's lives.